we are going to create awareness by drawing a long rangoli about 6 kilometers. This happens from Sunday Gounden Palayam to Devarayapuram village. More than 650 students are participating in this event. So this is for saving our depleting water resources and to create awareness among people about the uses of rivers.